During the month of May, Orlando's housing market saw its year-over-year median price increase, along with a big jump in the number of home sales. The inventory of homes available for purchase experienced an increase for the seventh consecutive month. The median price of an Orlando home sold in May was $243,000, which is a 4% increase compared to May 2018. A total of 3,790 homes sold during the month, which is a nice increase of 11% compared to last year. Would-be buyers continue to be challenged by the limited number of homes available for sale in Orlando, but steady inventory gains are cause for optimism. Compared to May 2018, the number of homes on the market increased by 8%. There are 8,119 properties currently listed for sale. Whether you're looking to buy, sell, or rent, contact a realtor today so you can get moving.